on your way.
Working out with the team.
I'm gonna settle down and never more roam.
And bragging with his best friend over whose team was better.
Well, how do you think the Pirates will do this year?
We ought to have a very big year. Tell me all about it.
We just signed a sensational pitcher from the 3-I League.
From the 3-I League?
That's right.
What's so sensational about it? You've got 3 eyes.
I'll forget my sins, yes, yes, I'll be making new friends. Where the West begins.
He was the guy who loved horse racing, owning a piece of Delmar where the surf meets the turf. Bringing his Hollywood pals down to the track, watching his favorite filly win the stakes, hanging out in his California ranch house, riding his ponies. He was the guy who loved the hunt. He was the guy who loved the fish.
I'm gonna settle down and never more roam and make the San Fernando Valley my home. And make the San Fernando Valley my home. And make the San Fernando Valley my home.
But most of all, the guy who loved to golf. Bing helped make golf the popular game it is today, and he was good. He got 9 holes-in-1 in his life on tough courses. Yow! Oh, I'm sorry.
I went to see a doctor because I was feeling ill. He told me to take a little red tea and a little white pill. His prescription.
Nobody ever figured out if Bing was a singer who loved to golf or a golfer who loved to sing. Either way, he always managed to get in a few rounds before every session or shoot. He even invented the idea of the celebrity golf tournament, combining his love of golf, his love of the outdoors, and his friendship with Bob Hope to make golf one of the most popular sports in the country, and at the same time raise millions of dollars for charity.
Broken
was so cool, he made everything he did look easy, even dancing. When they used to ask Fred Astaire who his favorite dance partner was, he'd always say Bing Crosby. Now, granted, Fred was probably joking, but still, what other brilliant comic could possibly hold his own with Fred Astaire? Still, for a guy who said he couldn't dance, he sure did a lot of it.
Hey, Dad.
That's what's cooking.
Did you bring your dancing shoes with you tonight?
Oh, I wear my low cuts continually. You never can tell where I might bump into Fred Astaire and have to...
In us you see a couple of song and dance men. I'm the song.
I'm the dance.
For laughter, joy, and happiness, we're advanced men. With a song
and the dance.
I sing for my supper.
I dance for my lunch.
I croon when the landlord comes around.
For miles around, the women and children pass out cold
when my voice hits the air
and my feet hit the ground.
If all the weight seems this way, my lord.
Hope some man doesn't ask me to dance.
For laughter, joy, and happiness, we're advanced men. With a song
and the dance.
I sing for my supper.
I dance for my lunch.
I croon when the landlord comes around.
For miles around, the women and children pass out cold
when my voice hits the air
and my feet hit the ground.
You dance very well, Johnny.
Oh, you've heard of Maurice, the international dancing star?
Yes.
Sold him his first pair of pumps.
giant of song and the giant of dance met in 1942's Holiday Inn, battling to see who could get the girl and starting a friendship that would last a lifetime. Here, Bing musters all the vocal dexterity he has to take on the magic feat of Fred.
Here she comes down the street.
My, oh my, ain't she sweet?
Why, here comes my hot toddy
over my dead body. I'll capture her heart singing.
Just wait until she gets a load of my dancing.
Just wait till I start singing.
I'll take her strolling down the road with my dancing.
I can't go wrong, a tender song, and she'll discover my charm.
Some fancy taps, and she'll collapse, and fall right into my arms.
I'll capture her heart singing.
Oh, no, you haven't a chance when I go into my dance.
Take you through life singing la da da dee la da da dee la da 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 dee boom 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 boom.
I'll make you my wife dancing.
If you could dance instead of sing, I'd learn to love you somehow. If you could sing instead of dance, I'd take you home with me now.
Ba 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 ba.
The way you sing don't mean a thing. You'd better stick to your dance. And as for you, your dance won't do. You'll have to sing for romance.
I'll capture her heart.
I'll capture her heart.
Singing.
Dancing.
A 2, a 3, a 4. Last night, out in the moonlight, I came to serenade a very pretty maid.
Oh, come, relax. You might like it.
Man, haven't you heard? Where on earth have you been?
In 1944, Bing won an Academy Award for playing Father O'Malley in Going My Way. The Pope even called to thank him for humanizing the priesthood. But perhaps the most important thing that Bing Crosby did was to create the persona of Bing Crosby. Why? Because the image of Bing summed up for the entire world what it was like to be an American in the middle part of the 20th century. Bing had that magical ability to make it seem like he wasn't acting at all. He never tried to steal a scene. He liked to play off the other actors, whether it was Ingrid Bergman or a guy in a gorilla suit. He doesn't act so much as react.
I'll do the same.
He learned to act from his singing style. Simple, elegant, and effortless.
And the day after forever, we'll talk about too much. Your laughter is a melody that I'll remember long. It plays upon my heartstrings. It's my favorite song.
What do you think?
Well, you got a pretty nice voice, but instead of so much of this, you ought to think about putting a little feeling into the words.
Well, for instance, Father.
All day tomorrow, I'll be whispering your name, and the day after forever, I know I'll do the same.
The greatest pleasure I've ever had, present to you the Best Acting Award for 1944 for your wonderful, superb performance.
Superb?
Superb.
Oh, my heaven.
That's the best word I can dig up at the moment. In going my way.
Thank you very much, Gary.
Sing my congratulations.
I couldn't be more surprised if I won the Kentucky Derby, really.
You know, Bing constantly downplayed the distinctive elements of style that defined his genius, like his boo-boo-boo-boo singing style, or his whistling, for that matter. You know, as a child, he used to whistle all the time. He got so good at it that people could tell it was him coming down the street. Pretty soon, it was his trademark. Hey, everybody whistles, but what did this guy have in his throat? A clarinet? I mean, the Bing, he could whistle.
What will you do now?
Lesson number 6 from the new book.
Okay, boys, hit it.
Now, when you hear me whistle, you start down that ladder.
When the clouds go drifting by, we will be so happy, Nelly.
Don't let me hear you sighing.
Can't stand to see you crying down.
Down Lover's Lane we'll wander,
sweetheart, you and I.
If you will wait
at the garden gate,
the sun
now, honey, don't be late.
Bye,
in the sweet
bye
and bye.
Say things are gonna be okay in the sweet
sweet, sweet
by and by.